Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel Tech Infokart. Today we are discussing about very interesting problem many users report that there are no power options on their Windows 11. Suppose if you click on start and choose power, you may get a message saying there are currently no power options available. So in this video, we will walk you through two simple methods to fix this issue. So let's get started. So my first method would be restore power options using command prompt. So for that, type cmd in search, then right click on command prompt and select run as administrator. Once the command prompt window will open, here you need to type a command powercfg space hyphen restore default schemes. And press enter. This command will reset the power scheme to their default settings. Okay, so after they check if there are power options available. If yes, the problem has been resolved. Okay, and if the first method did not work for you, don't worry, we will have another solution for you. So my second method would be edit local group policy. So let's open the group policy editor. You can do this by pressing the Windows key plus R to open the run dialog box, and here you need to type gpedit.msc and hit enter. And in the group policy editor, navigate to user configuration. Now you need to find administrative templates. Expand this, and here you will find start menu and taskbar. Just click on this. And in the right side, you will find a policy named remove and prevent access to the shutdown, restart, sleep and hibernate commands. Okay, here you'll find. Just double click on it to open its properties. And here you will get enable option is selected. Okay, so you just need to select not configured to deactivate this policy. And after that, click apply and okay to save your changes. That's it. These changes will take effects immediately without you having to restart Windows 11. Okay, so need to check. So for that, go to the start, then power, and you should see the shutdown and restart options will appear here. Instead of that, there are currently no power options available message. Here you can see. So these are the two simple methods to fix the there are currently no power options available error in Windows 11. So I hope you like this video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.